I'm so excited for prom tonight. Me too. What does your dress look like?
I found it at Dillard's and it was the last one. It's so pretty. It's white and I found the perfect blacks to go with it.
Aaliyah, are you okay?
Yeah, fine.
So you're coming to help me set up dance first, right?
Yep. And we're starting after school, and then eventually everyone will join us.
All right, great. Well, let's get to class. Here goes nothing.
Oh, you again.
I need to know what you meant.
Huh?
I need to know what you meant when you said, I'll fall. You know, truth be told, there isn't a lot I can tell you. What do you mean by that? I mean, there are rules to knowing the future, you know. The fabric of space and time itself are in the balance if I reveal too little or too much. And I'd like to live.
Well, what can you tell me?
Darkness.
What?
What you've been feeling surging through your body. It's darkness.
I don't understand.
Well, you're going to sooner than you think. I still don't understand.
Well, yay! We're done decorating!
Yeah, and we didn't do half bad either.
Yeah, I'm really excited for tonight.
Whoa, who are you?
I'm your worst nightmare. See, not even your grand powers can stop me.
Wow, she's really powerful.
I know. I guess we should have expected the last one to be the hardest.
Well, how are we supposed to defeat her?
Maybe we should consult Kayla and Genevieve.
Well, until we can, can we at least focus on something normal for a little bit?
Savannah's right. Maybe we should start resetting up for now.
Hey guys, you all look great. You look great too.
Well, prom starts in 10 minutes. I'm so excited. Finally, a normal experience.
Hello there. Ugh, how is this possible? You can't defeat me!
I supercharged my powers.
Wow, we did it!
I can't believe it. They're gone.
Aaliyah, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just feel a little...
Is she breathing?
I think so. Aaliyah, are you okay? What happened?
Oh, this is gonna be a little awkward, but I'm not Aaliyah anymore.
What do you mean?
I'll show you.
Whoops. Looks like I undid all of our hard work.
Aaliyah! Why would you do this? We're your friends.
Because, it's like I said, I'm not Aaliyah anymore. I'm the most powerful being in the universe, and no one and nothing can stop me.